And while primary elections are over now, let's take a look at some state races impacting us here in El Paso. In the race for Democratic U.S. House District 16, we have incumbent Congresswoman Veronica Escobar and challenger Leeland White. The Associated Press has projected Veronica Escobar as the winner with 86% of the vote. Escobar is now set to face Republican challenger Irene Armendariz Jackson in the November general election. Armendariz Jackson ran unopposed on the Republican primary ballot.